The Vision Group and the Irish Embassy have renewed their partnership to recognize outstanding teachers with a study trip to Ireland. In this arrangement, Vision Group shall publish the nominated teachers, and 60 pages have been dedicated for this project. The managing director of Vision Group, Don Wanyama, is sure this program will inspire teachers to work tirelessly and improve on the quality of education in the country.
Teachers play a very crucial role in human resource development and ultimately the socioeconomic transformation of our society. And yet many times they go unappreciated. So we are glad that together with our partners, we are undertaking an initiative that is going to appreciate teachers for what they do.
The Irish ambassador to Uganda, Kevin Colgan, announced that 19 teachers will be sponsored for a study trip to Ireland for a week.
I believe that incentivizing and supporting teachers in their professional development is critical to better performance and motivation and learning outcomes. This year we are also hoping to integrate some participation from the Ministry of Education and Sport to strengthen institutional linkages between Ireland and Uganda, and we're very excited about this dimension. Next month we will also see the start of nomination and selection of this year's winners who will travel to Ireland in 2023.
Report compiled by Benon Subuga for the news.